The shooting death of a man has left a Baltimore community wanting to the police to do more. It happened early this morning on North Caroline Street here in the Oliver community in East Baltimore. The man was shot multiple times, died at the hospital. Now the Oliver Community Association is urging the police department to do more to stop the violence that has been going on for years.
We need a real plan for those pockets of violence, not just parking a police car, but a strategy to investigate why people keep dying on that same corner of Caroline and Preston, the 1200 block of Caroline, every year for the last two decades.
All we can tell you to do is to call Metro Crime Stoppers at 1-866-7-LOCKUP.